And as it be like this, they say the Senate on Tuesday confirmed the appointment of Justice John Tsoho as the Chief Judge of the Federal High Court. The confirmation allowed one report to say Senator Michael Bamidele Chairmo, Senate Committee for Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters submit to MBC say, make them take confirmat Tsoho appointment. The Senate for Plenary on October 29 shook mouth for Oga Presido Muhammadu Buhari request for the confirmat of the nomination of John Tsoho for appointment as Chief Judge of the Federal High Court. As they present the report, they say the chairman of the committee, he said the appointment, he did very necessary because of the retirement of Justice Adamu AbdulKafarati after he reached the retirement age of 65 years as Section 291, subsection 2 of the Constitution take put him. The chairman say after they consider Buhari request, say the Senate can refer him to the committee by order of referral when we say the dates go October 29 for more legislative action and to report back with the recommendation when we say they grant. One member of the committee, Gabriel Suswam, he put mouth for the report and say the newly appointed judge, now man when we say get integrity.
The Senate Committee on Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters, having screened the nominee and being satisfied about his exposure, experience, performance, qualifications and competence, hereby recommend that the Senate do confirm the nomination of Honorable Justice J.T. Tsoho for appointment as the Honorable Chief Judge of the Federal High Court. The Senate Committee on Judiciary, Human Rights and Legal Matters, having screened the nominee and being satisfied about his exposure, experience, performance, qualifications and competence, hereby recommends that the Senate do confirm the nomination of Honorable Justice Benedict Bakwa Kanyi for appointment as the Honorable President of the National Industrial Court of Nigeria.
Senate confirm the nomination of Honorable Justice John Temba Tsoho for appointment as the Honorable Chief Judge of the Federal High Court. Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. The confirmation of Honorable Justice John Temba Tsoho is hereby approved. The nomination of Honorable Justice Benedict Bakwab Kanyi for appointment as the Honorable President of the National Desk Court is hereby confirmed.